Okay, so this is for your abs, so that you have better looking abdominal muscles, which you asked for. So I want you using the Roman chair at the gym. So push your back up against the Roman chair, legs nice and hanging, and I want you doing sets with the legs straight. Okay, the next set you're doing legs straight, but you're rotating the hip as you come up. Same thing here. Just keep your legs straight the entire time, because if you start to bend your knees, you're going to use a lot more hip flexor. Keep your legs nice and straight. Right. So your second reps are on your program. And then I have you doing weighted crunches. So let's pretend this weighs a lot. Like this weighs like 1,000,000 pounds. Okay. So you're here, and I want you drawing your abs in. I want you to crunch up, bring knees in, knees down. Back down. Crunch up, knees in, back down. The whole time I don't want your lower back to hit the floor. So if you can kind of like see my lower back won't hit the floor the whole time. Because I'm keeping neutral spine. I don't want you doing this with your back, see my back before. No, none of that. So up, in, up, in. Okay. Then the next one I gave you for your abolicious workout are bench leg lifts. So you're right here, legs straight, lift up, hold, back down, lift up, hold, back down. So just up and down, really straight up, so don't like where you went back. Just come straight up and down. And then the weighted ab machine at the gym. Basically, you know, the one you just do crunches on, just knock those out. If you have one that your knees can come up and your arms can go down, that would be awesome. I'm just not sure what your gym has. Okay, so those are your crunch work. Okay.